with the Toronto paramedics got my heart beating again. Since then, I've read statistics. If you are not in a hospital and your heart stops, you have just a 13% chance of survival, and only a 6% chance of survival without neurological damage. Everything depends on getting the heart beating again as soon as possible. Now, Charles and Vaughn, the next two recipients, I thank you from the bottom of my heart for saving my life. You are heroes of the First Order, and the world is a better place because of people like you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Vaughn Yen and Charles Liu. Unfortunately, he is not in the province to receive it.